56 years ago today, President Lyndon Johnson signed into law the landmark Civil Rights Act of 1964, which has changed the face of the American workplace. Among other things, Title VII of the Act provides some of the first robust nationwide protections against job discrimination based on an employee's sex, race, color, religion, or national origin.
Over the past 5 decades, Title VII of the Civil Rights Act has become an invaluable tool in the fight for equal opportunity and equal treatment at work. So to commemorate this important, vital law, we've asked for a few of our clients to share what the Civil Rights Act has meant to them.
I was just 12 years old when the Civil Rights Act was passed in 1964. At the time, I knew that something momentous had happened, but it wasn't until decades later that I came to profoundly appreciate just how important this legislation is. It means that when I, a physician, was discriminated against at my medical institution because of my sex, I had the full force of the law behind me to address the situation.
The Civil Rights Act lets me know that if my coworkers, friends, or family are mistreated, they have a way to make things right.
The Civil Rights Act stopped my employer from ruining my career.
But while Title VII of the Civil Rights Act has given many a voice to speak out about unfair treatment or inequalities in the workplace, there are still many injustices the Act has not resolved.
My dad was passed over from many jobs during his working years in the United States for all kinds of reasons, and one can't help but imagine that race certainly played into that.
Until the Supreme Court's decision in Bostock v. Clayton County, Georgia, 2 weeks ago, Title VII didn't protect gay, queer, or trans employees from job discrimination based on who we love or how we identify.
So while we as immigrants are blessed to have access to opportunities, to jobs, and to know that we are full citizens, the reality is that for Black people in the United States, our civil liberties are never as fully realized as they should be.
There's still a lot to do to improve the Civil Rights Act, but it remains one of our most powerful tools in our fight to end workplace discrimination. So from all of us here at McAllister Olivarius,
here's to 56 more years of progress.